Hello and welcome to the Chemistry Solution. This tutorial is on determining the percent composition from formulas. The law of constant composition states that the composition of a pure substance is always the same with regard to the ratio of different elements within the compound. We can determine the percent composition of different elements within a compound by taking the number of atoms of the element in the formula, multiplied by the atomic weight of the element, divided by the formula weight of the compound, and multiplying that number by 100 to get a percent. Let's look at an example. What is the percentage of potassium in potassium sulfate, K2SO4? Remember that the percent composition of an element is equal to the number of atoms of that element in the formula. So the percent composition of potassium will be equal to 2, because there are 2 atoms of potassium in each molecule of K2SO4, multiplied by the atomic weight of that element, which we can determine from the periodic table. The atomic weight of potassium is 39.1. And divide that by the formula weight of the compound. Using our periodic table, we determine that the formula weight of the compound is 174.3 amus. We then multiply this value times 100 to give us a percent. So the percentage of potassium in potassium sulfate is 44.87%. Let's look at another example. What is the percentage of hydrogen in acetone? So how many hydrogen atoms do we have in acetone? Well, you'll see that CH3 is in parentheses with a 2 outside of it. So we need to multiply the subscript on hydrogen, 3, by 2 to give us 6 atoms of hydrogen in every molecule of acetone. So remember, the 2 outside of parentheses tells us that there are 2 CH3 groups in acetone, which would mean that there are 6 total hydrogen atoms. We multiply this by the atomic weight of the element, which from looking at our periodic table is 1.01 amus, and divide that by the formula weight of the compound, which again, using our periodic table, we've determined to be 52.09 amus per molecule of acetone. We then multiply this value times 100 to give us a percent, and come up with the answer that acetone is composed of 11.6% hydrogen by mass. Thanks for watching the Chemistry Solution. We hope you enjoyed this tutorial.